You are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Friday forecast. Yesterday, temperatures getting into the 80s before that sea breeze kicked in. We saw that in Portland, 82 degrees as your high, but by the mid-afternoon, we were down to the low 70s. Lewiston in the low 80s as well. Same thing in Fryeburg. Now, today, we won't be quite as warm at the coast as the sea breeze will kick in a bit earlier. Mostly sunny skies expected, and with the heat of the day and the high terrain, we may spark up a few clouds, maybe an isolated shower here or there. Those showers would last all of 10 minutes, wouldn't change plans over them, but we can't rule out the possibility of seeing a few little raindrops this afternoon. Once we lose the daytime heat, the showers, the clouds, they are gone. Beautiful overnight time period for us. We do continue to see crystal clear skies tonight, waking up on your Saturday morning to temperatures into the 40s inland, near 50 at the coastline, and we'll have a carbon copy day of today, with the exception of no shower chances in the afternoon time period. As we go into Saturday night and Sunday, we'll start to see those winds shift out of the southwest, and that is going to increase the humidity and the warmth. Looking ahead through the next few hours in Portland, those temperatures are staying into the mid 70s all the way through the early afternoon. Once we get into the evening, of course, then starting to see them fall down into the 60s for 8 o'clock, and we'll get close to 50 tonight at the coastline, still seeing those 40s for the high terrain and inland areas. 8-day forecast showing that beautiful weekend. We'll have temperatures near 80 on Sunday with increased humidity. Cold front comes through Tuesday.